The static keyword is used to declare fields and methods that can be accessed without having to create an instance of the class. Static members exist in only one copy, which belongs to the class itself, whereas instance members are created as new copies for each object. This means that static methods cannot use instance members, since these methods are not part of any instance. They can, however, use static members by prefixing them with the self keyword followed by a double colon. The self keyword is an alias for the class name, so we can alternatively use the actual name of the class. Instance methods can, in addition to instance members, also access static members in the same way. This syntax is also used from outside a class in order to access static members. The advantage of static members can be seen here in that we can use them without having to create an instance of the class. Methods should therefore be declared static if they perform a generic function independently of instance variables, and fields can be declared static if we only want a single instance of the field. Another field modifier that can be good to know about is const to make a field unchangeable. These constant fields must be set to a constant value at the same time as they are declared. They don't use the dollar symbol, but are otherwise accessed in the same way as static members.